Let's look at my three top takeaways from using Azure DevOps. We use Azure DevOps here across most of our clients at Flying Donkey, and I want to share with you three things that we quite like about Azure DevOps. Firstly, Azure DevOps allows us to have everything in one place. Secondly, the consolidation into Azure DevOps pipelines. And finally, the pull request experience. I'm Matt Grace, Managing Director of Flying Donkey. Let's get into it. Let's look at the first reason why we like using Azure DevOps, and that is everything is in one spot. Inside Azure DevOps, there are a few key things that we use. Azure Pipelines, the Wiki, as well as the repository. At the same time, not only are those things in one clear spot, but we also have Azure, the platform itself, that we use to host a lot of our client software. So that means that we've got Azure DevOps deploying into Azure environments, and therefore we have everything in one nice, neat space. It's under one account, we can provision things easily, and make it simple for anyone to look and see what's going on. If they've got a question, they can read the wiki inside the code, or if they've got an issue with a pull request, they can see it right there next to the pipeline. Azure for us has been a simple way to bring everything together, and also allow us to give control to the client. Because generally, here at Flying Donkey, we set up all the accounts in the client's name. There's no need to on-charge, it's simply there and set up in their account. Right, number two thing we like about Azure DevOps, and that's the Azure DevOps pipeline. Now this product is still constantly changing and improving day on day, but where it is at the moment is perfectly acceptable for production use. Azure DevOps pipeline has really replaced a couple of previous solutions we used in this space, which were either Octopus or TeamCity. Now both those solutions are better and have different abilities than Azure pipelines. What we've found for the majority of our clients is that pipelines does an excellent job of deploying software. With the use of either ARM templates or Terraform, Azure pipelines can really use a code as an infrastructure service and help us maintain the Azure platform infrastructure for the code base. Again, being in one spot with the code and the wiki means it's simple for us to use and roll out for multiple clients. Now, I know this is a very Azure-centric post, but keep in mind that both AWS and Google do offer competing products, both in the repo and pipeline space, as well as in their platform offerings. We generally end up using Azure because the client has already selected that prior to coming to us, but overall, we have found Azure to be a top-notch product, and we do like their Azure DevOps offering. Final tip and thing that we like about Azure DevOps is their pull request process. Now, it's not hugely different to a number of other options out there. We previously used Bitbucket from Atlassian, but there are a couple of things that we really do like about the Azure DevOps process. The mobile handling of Azure DevOps in the pull request is really good, particularly for developers on the go or in meetings trying to flick through and see what's going on. While it might not sound like too much, if developers can get a few times to review the code, at least they can get a cursory glance, see what's going on, and add some comments to be looked at later. Alternatively, if the pull request is good to go, they can approve and therefore set it to merge once the author is ready. Again, it's a very competitive space here in the repo section, and the pull request process in Azure DevOps is as good or better than other things on the market. As with all things, they constantly are improving over time, and I know some of the competitors are also improving in the mobile PR space, but for the moment, we really do enjoy the mobile display of pull requests in Azure DevOps. Overall, I just wanted to say that Azure DevOps has really treated us well here at Flying Donkey, and it does well for our clients as well. Being able to have code repositories, wiki, and pipelines in one spot, especially linked together with the client's accounts and the infrastructure, means we've got all the client's infrastructure in one spot. With some nice interfaces, particularly in the pull request mobile screens, we found Azure DevOps to be a key part of our workflow here at Flying Donkey. And if you have any questions on developing on Azure DevOps or setting up pipelines in Azure DevOps, feel free to reach out and we'll be happy to discuss.